So in some ways, I feel that the pandemic is sort of bringing us back into center, valuing what we have, valuing what's around us, and then thinking about the next steps. What our life is going to be like, you know, as we traverse this pathway, what do we want it to be like? We've had this opportunity to kind of have a pause and think about that, reflect on it. What do we want our life to be like now, both individually and collectively?